time to go home. And here is the credits. As we show the cutscene of that we came home, reunited with our mother, and there's Dr. Politon. They're both very happy to see you home, and better looking than ever. Put the legendary flower right in your little sibling, and with its magic, she is all better. Maria is no longer sick. We all thank Dr. Politon for all his help and say goodbye to him as he leads back to his home, the Dogz. Even Pegasia came back to his aunt Row, telling the whole thing to the Queen. Even she is proud of him. Right here, it actually shows that we're telling our family how we became the Sniff Master. After that, it's all just a bunch of pictures. So, that is the whole game of the Dogz Island. And I quite prefer this over Pets Dogz 2. I mean, it's longer and it's a bit more dramatic and depressing, and it has a real storyline. I mean, Pets Dogz 2, the title is a bit misleading, don't you think? As he probably will be one of those virtual games. I know I didn't do a good enough job about collecting things, but that doesn't really matter. I like to collect flowers more than the other stuff. And I did make a few mistakes here. And my only problems with this game is how we had to go all the way back to the person after we found something, unlike in Pets Dogz 2, where if we found an object, we'll be automatically teleported. If you don't know what I mean, well, see this game for yourself and then see Pets Dogz 2. But still, it's a game worth playing for dog lovers and kids. But that's not really the end. we have an epilogue cutscene. Our father's back. Don't lock. It's a whole family reunion. The end. That is the whole game, my friends. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll be putting up a new walkthrough probably next year. Around January, I meant. Thank you for watching, and Merry Christmas.